reaction to the shelter as they entered the event. Both cat and dog shelters were open for adoptions. But with less than 8% of firefighters in the nation being women, the Fresno Fire Department has taken
Yeah. this time.